Did you know that we have a tank right here in Wichita that was used to film the movie Fury? This is a replica tank that was used in World War II and was one of the most used tanks by the Western Allies. As you can see, they had controls in front here to drive it, and there was space for a film crew. And you know what? Brad Pitt was on this tank.